morning, PHS. It's Friday, January 15th. I'm Ava.
And I'm Ava.
So, Ava, how do you feel about this being our last time on PHS News?
I mean, I'm kind of sad, but I mostly just don't want to go to study hall next semester.
It's definitely a bummer. We love this class. It's so much fun being on the news. But speaking of a little bit of fun.
Now on to today's lunch menu. For lunch today, we will be having grilled cheese sandwich, tomato soup, tater tots, fruit, and milk.
Recently, the Perry Student Council has created an Instagram account. Follow them on Instagram at Perry Student Council.
Orders for senior class shirts are due today. Order forms are available online, in the main office, or from your English teacher. If you would like to order one but can't pay today, please email or stop in and see Mrs. Dowd.
All overdue library books need to be returned this week. Detentions will be issued Wednesday, January 20th for overdues not returned or renewed.
Any junior interested in Buckeye Boys or Girls State, check your email and complete the form by Tuesday, January 19th. More information will follow for those interested.
The sucker promotion for library book checkouts was a huge success last week. We will continue the promotion all throughout this week as well. All students who put a book on hold this week will receive a sucker with their book delivery. Visit the LLC website and follow the directions to put a book on hold.
Well, that's all we have for you this semester, Perry.
Have a great day.